There were many, and the most impressive one was a child made a project converting heat energy, heat to electricity. It was a great thing, and the child has put a lot of effort, and even we can see the sparks, and it is a real working one. The other upcycling projects were also very good and impressive. They have converted waste to decorative and useful items.
For the kitchen waste, paper, dry leaves, kitchen waste, paper, dry leaves. Repeat this over and over again, and at the end, soak it with water. Pop the lid, put it under a plancher sheet, and you can come back later to check on it. You can come back after a few days. And don't forget to toss your compost once in a while. Should recycle. We should reduce, reuse, and recycle. We shouldn't do just the recycling part, because if we reduce and reuse things, it'll benefit our earth more than just only recycling. We should also recycle correctly. We shouldn't throw everything like plastic and things like that into the recycling bin just like that.
I enjoyed the question sessions the most during the game, and I learned that waste should be segregated.
Today's world, where every individual is in a rat race to compete with each other, working together as a team is a big achievement, and I thank Gurukul team for providing the platform. It was believed that whatever problems is facing in the society was always at large, whatever problem the society faced at large was always a concern of elders or people working in government offices. But this program brought in an awareness to our children, and it also gave an opportunity to them to explore, investigate, and come up with amicable solutions to existing problems in society.